Charge!
For our king and for our land, we will die with sword.
once again restored, and Prince Ferrigo finally crowned the King of Valley Doom. He gathered a small army and went on a hunt to destroy the last remnants of the Dark Lord's reign. The people of Valley Doom could finally return to their homes after years of being on the run. Out on the battlefield, flowers started to grow and rain washed away all the sorrow and pain. Soon the whole valley was as green as ever before, and everything would become just a distant memory. This was the legend of Valley Doom.